passes it to Thomas. Intercepted by Drexler. And that's going to be his second takeaway of the contest. Capped off with a dunk by Drexler.
Points coach stressed to his team in the pregame. He believes that if they can do those things and commit to playing what he calls our game, they'll be able to break down the tough defense they're facing. Kevin?
All right, Doris, thanks.
Know where Cunningham is at all times.
McCollum with the bounce pass. And the jump by Williamson.
And then a powerful issue. Get up.
Chicago shooting 57% in this fourth quarter. Here's Jordan, and it's Jordan slamming it down. Screen by Lee. Oh, trying for it. Stolen by Rose.
Oh, wow.
And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
And they've done some nice work.
Misses at the rim. You want to get back into this game? You're going to have to convert your easy opportunities at the rim.
To O'Neal. Fires from downtown. Bang.
And the Lakers come up with a loose ball. Magic Johnson working so hard on the Koopa loop. That's what they call the alley-oop to Michael Cooper, and Cunningham wants a timeout.
Outside Payton. And he lobs it up.
The rim. What was the defense doing there? I mean, he is not the guy to give an open look to.
Deep, Asia Wilson.
Oh, got it!